I am Congressman Ed Markey from the state of Massachusetts, and I have been on the Telecommunications Committee for 36 years, and no other member of Congress has ever remotely served on the committee as long as I have. I was the chairman of Telecommunications from 1987 to 1995, and I was the senior Democrat on the committee from 1995 until 1997, and then again in 1997 and 8 into the beginning of 09, I was the chairman of telecommunications again. So since 1976, I have been a part of the construction of every single piece of legislation dealing with that subject. Yes, I do. It's long ago and far away, and another simple universe. On my browser, we're not putting that up here. Sorry. I have an iPhone. The goal of all of my bills was to take something that I saw as a cartoon when I was a kid. The Dick Tracy two-way risk TV. And I was fascinated by that because he could see Sam catch him, talk to the police chief. They could communicate totally off of his wrist radio. And we're not fully there yet, but we're getting very close to having all of these technologies be brought into lives of every American on the planet in a very affordable way. And so, you know, the goal was to have PC TV. That was my goal back in 1988, 89. I always said that I want to take the PC and merge it with the television. But now it's gone far beyond that. And it's increasingly miniaturized so that it's accessible and affordable for all.